Hey, my beautiful Scorpios, what's poppin' ten? So today, we're gonna be doing a reading for the mid-month of May. And just so you know, it's the Gem Fairy here. If you're new, thank you for coming in. And if you are a returning subscriber, thank you for coming back and watching. I would appreciate if you would like, comment, share, subscribe if you enjoyed this reading. If you're interested in a personal reading with me, you can check the description box below. All the information is there. Our website is thegemfairyllc.com. And I also have crystals and stones like this on my website. This is a rose quartz puffy heart on my website. And this is for your heart chakra. This is the stone of universal love. I also have pyrites available on my website. This is my personal one, but you know, if you're interested in other shapes, they're on my website as well. Okay, and this is for money, wealth, and success, okay? This is a Starmica. The Starmica is for your crown chakra, okay? Yes. And that's my personal one too. I don't have those available yet, but I'm looking into getting those. So if you're interested, you know, just stay tuned. I'll have a lot more inventory up there. Bracelets too. I forgot to say that. So let's get into your reading. Let's see what's going on with y'all. Let me do my prayer though first, okay? Dear Heavenly Father, Holy Spirit, Spirit guides, angels, and ancestors, please give me the correct messages for the sign of, how did I forget the sign I'm doing this for? Scorpios. Sorry. What messages? Please use me as a vessel for the sign of Scorpio for the middle of the month of May 2021 and the end of the month too. Please use me as a vessel, and thank you so much for your help and for your guidance. And I would also appreciate it if you would please protect them with your white light, and please cover them and guide them along their spiritual journeys. Okay, thank you. All right, so let's get into this reading for y'all. Beautiful Scorpio. Passionate new beginnings. Seeing your ships coming in, huh? End of a cycle. Let's see what the current sample is saying. All right. Messages do you have for Scorpio? Mid-May. Derek, talk to me now. Messages do you have? Scorpio. Okay, that one wanted to come out for sure. Messages you have for Scorpio. Oh my goodness. No. Alright, let's see what came out. The Nine of Swords. So, it's either you or someone else that is going through anxiety up in their head, not getting any sleep at night. Let's see. Somebody's trying to take sleeping pills, but that's not working. Somebody's sheets are, possibly yellow, blue, or red. Somebody's dealing with an older guy that has sleeping problems. I don't understand what I'm picking up on. It's an older guy, right? Is you a, whoever I'm tapping into right now is is dating like older guys and getting money. There's nothing wrong with that. All right. I can't get it out of my head, so I guess this is what I'm supposed to say to somebody. So you're dealing with an older guy, but you're using him. You know, you're using your stuff to get money from him, to get his Ten of Cups, to get... You're acting like you love him and that you're in love with him so you can get the bag. Do what you do, sis. But whatever you do, just know that there's always karma, okay? And this could possibly be you. If you're dealing with an older guy and you're only dealing with him so that way you can get money from him, it's probably keeping you up at night because it's not something that you really want to do, right? But sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. I'm not judging. I'm just letting you know that if you have a feeling that it's not a good thing, then just know that there's always karma. And you can't beat karma. Karma's always gonna come. So just, you know, if you're gonna do it for a long time, you know, I don't know. Just keep that in mind, okay? You might wanna slow it, put a nip it in the butt. But on another note, you could possibly, whoever else is another person, all right? So you have a soul connection with somebody that you have an anxiety about because you really want to have this Ten of Cups with them, okay? But you feel like it is a soulmate, for sure. It's definitely a soulmate. Tell me about this soulmate for Scorpio. A soulmate owns a home. Definitely owns a home. Has some children. Or you want to have children with them. Yeah. Aw, this is so cute. Okay, so you got the Ten of Cups and you have the Ten of Pentacles with the Six of Wands. So don't be so worried about whether this person is for you or not for you. Because this is the person for you. This is the Two of Cups right here, which shows a union, right? A soulmate union. Then you have the Ten of Cups, which shows that this is something that... This is like the happy card, the... Not the only happy card, but this is a happy card in the deck, which shows like wish fulfillment when it comes to what you really want in life. And then you have the Ten of Cups. So you have double tens, which is like, you know, maybe you've been seeing the angel numbers 10-10 a lot. So this is 10-10. And then you have the Ten of Pentacles, which shows like stability in the home and whatever it is when it comes to home and career. This is the 10 of Pentacles. This is everything you've ever wanted when it comes to your home life. This is your home life, I'm sorry, and this is your career life. This is money, finances. So your finances are looking great with this person. Your love is looking great with this person. You're going to have victory in that situation, okay? All right, so let's see. What other messages you have for Scorpio? Scorpio. So you got the Six of Wands, and it went right to the Seven of Wands. So it's like everything is happening in divine time, and everything is happening in divine order. Okay, so you went from the 6 to the 7. All right, so this talks about like you won the battle already. Everyone that thought they were in competition with you, they had no chance. You already won him over or won her over. She already knows that she wants to be with you, or he already knows that he wants to be with you. Messages you have for Scorpio. Literally could be any sign. You have water, you have fire, you have air, and you have earth here. Maybe October 10th is significant to someone, or September 2nd. What are the messages you have? Oh, maybe that's somebody's birthday. October 2nd. October 10th. October 7th or 6th. Nah, not close. Okay, so you have the Page of Cups. So maybe someone has a water sign child involved. It could be a child involved. All right, so you have the Page of Cups. You got the Emperor card and the Four of Wands. Yeah, this is definitely your Emperor. I'm waiting to see the Empress. The Empress did flip over when I was shuffling, but I only take the cards if it folds. But this is definitely stability. Look, this is a house here. This kind of looks like a house back there or whatever. Like this is the house, right? That they built, and this is the house back there. So I see a lot of homes in here. So something's definitely this is definitely stable. The Emperor shows, could be an Aries, and this is definitely fire, Four of Wands, but this could be a man that just knows what he wants, and he gets what he wants without having to try too hard. And this person that's coming could possibly have a kid that is a Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpio that actually likes you. But if this is not a kid, this is a message of love coming from this Aries or from this Emperor that you have in regards to marriage, okay? That's 11-11 card, so this could be your twin flame if you're into stuff like that. Doesn't have to be a twin flame, but that's the twin flame card, okay? So you got the soulmate card, you got the twin flame card, you got two tens, the Ten of Cups and the Ten of Pentacles, the Six of Wands. Like, this reading is looking really, really good, y'all. Other messages you have for Scorpio Spirit? Anything Scorpio needs to know? Anything Scorpio needs to know? Anything Scorpio needs to know? I'm gonna shuffle one time, and if nothing comes out, then there's nothing else for you to know. Anything Scorpio needs to know? Okay, no. This person is gonna come charging in, though. They're gonna come charging in real strong. Okay, so just know that. This feeling is beautiful, and I'm loving this energy. Messages you have for Scorpio. Scorpio. Y'all are like the sexiest sign, they say, you know. Scorpio is in my chart. I forgot which house it is. Okay, I gotta do like this. Okay, maybe not. Look at this. And I know how to shuffle. Alright. Scorpio, messages for Scorpio. You are the best thing that ever happened to you. Go easy on your ass. Buy your own damn drink. Ah! Any other messages for Scorpio? Well, the own damn drink part, they was doing a little bit too much. But remember when I said go easy on yourself? No, I didn't say those words, but when I said don't worry about it, because this person is for you, don't worry about it. Don't have anxiety about this. Get out of your fucking head. Oh, no. Get the fuck out of your head. Get in your heart. It misses you. Take a fucking trip. Go see some shit. Do some new things. Talk to people cooler than you. Yeah. Let's see what else. Any other messages for Scorpio? Now, when this person come in, they broke your heart. Fuck them. Yeah, fuck the people that broke your heart. Because you got something nice and new coming in for you. Something that is going to be victorious. Something that's going to last, okay? This is going to last. This could last a lifetime if you let it, okay? This is the best thing Seriously, just do it. The person, that idea. What did I say? That project, that person, that idea is waiting. Get after that shit. The world has your back. Yes, the universe has your back. God has your back. This is why it's coming towards you, because spirit knows that this is what you deserve. All right, Scorpio? So, if you like this reading, I would appreciate if you like, comment, share, subscribe. If you made it this far, drop a purple heart in the comments, please. And just so you know, I appreciate y'all. I love y'all so much. And, you know, if you're interested in some personal readings, you could check that out. The description box will tell you how to get to my website, and you can book a reading there. And you can order some crystals as well. I don't take long to ship. If you're interested in that, you can check out my Instagram as well. You can check out my music. I do so much stuff. But thank you so much, Scorpio. I hope this message resonated with you. I hope you got some good messages from this. And I hope your energy is high and keep those vibes high. And just remember that when you give out good karma, you get back good karma. Because you get what you give. All right? So that's the message for today. Love y'all. Deuces. Wait, that looks stupid. Deuces.